Well, I'm afraid our leaders are the political figures.
You feel that way, yeah?
You know, that's a problem. It's a very, it's a problem basic to a democracy. There's probably not much you can do about it. Well, no, it's basic to, it's certainly basic to others, to other political systems also. But over here we have one man, one vote, and so naturally that's, there's a problem. Politicians, by the nature of their trade, have to be dishonest. You know, it's unfortunate, but they have to tell people what they think the people want to hear in order to get them to vote for them. And I'm sorry about that, but I don't mean that they are a corrupt people. I don't believe they are. But in order to get people to give you a vote, you have to tell them what you think will please them or promise them something. And so that's sort of a shame.